Did a pull very deep. And the 2-1 pitch. Line drive up the middle and into center field for a base hit. Germano will score. Trayvon being waved around third base. The throw home, not in time. Jock takes second on the throw. Two more RBIs for Jock Peterson. And the Isotopes have taken a 5-4 lead. Another fastball in, and once again, Jock, a good line drive swing. That almost hit the umpire. In fact, it might have briefly glanced him. It came super close to hitting him. And that's going to bring the pitching coach, Frank Viola, out to the mound.